Last night, I watched my daughter sleeping, smelling of soap and tangle-free shampoo. And suddenly, the responsibility of preparing that little human being for the world was overwhelming. I'm 36 and single, and I'm strong. That's why I'm here.
If you're searching for something to believe in, for your children to believe in, our hearts, our minds, and our doors are always open. The people of the United Methodist Church.